Using hip bands to build your glutes, check out these mistakes you're probably making. First mistake, bands losing tension. This will reduce the time under tension. Second mistake, your toes are pointing out. As a result, you will not sufficiently engage your glute muscles. So what to do? Make sure you keep constant tension throughout the movement. And toes should be pointed 10 to 15 degrees outwards. Another mistake is bouncing up and down, which will engage the wrong muscle. Also, knees caving in, which means you lose focus on your glute muscles through internal rotation of your hips. What should you do instead? Move smoothly to engage your glutes better. Make sure your knees are pointing outwards as well. Bonus tip for loose bands. If your bands are too loose, you can shift it to your ankles or even your toes. Or you can even twist the bands.